Actually, I forgot to hit record. So this time, I hope we can get to Juju and the others. Geralt? I don't know.
Hurry it up, slow coach.
What's wrong?
Juju! Gato!
Oh no! This is where he dies! I have to change the future.
This is for you. Is Juju already dead? Or is he going to be killed? Is that why Tharl?
I don't know why he sacrifices himself.
But then, what does that mean? If we keep moving, is Tharl really going to die?
Probably.
What's wrong, Shulk?
This battle is for my people. If you can't handle it, drop that weapon and head home.
That's not it. It's just that...
Out with it!
Listen, maybe we shouldn't just rush in head first.
What?
We got this far.
I think we should observe them and plan our attack afterwards.
You insolent! We don't have that kind of time! Damn thing about these machines. I have observed their movements. I've planned this attack for a month.
And I am the one with the Nato, so you should probably listen to me. I mean, I'm gonna take a small guess and say the one with the face is gonna come back and kill us all.
A vision again. Don't tell me another death.
Yeah,
I knew it. The Shulk I know doesn't just chicken out for any old reason.
This vision, was it like before?
Kind of. I saw an underground ether river. And a Tharon.
An ether river. You know what? That sword lets you see the future.
You bet it does.
And you still keep getting it wrong.
Better to use my brain than my fists.
Shulk, I may rush in head first, but at least my head's useful for something.
Okay, I get the idea.
I ain't done yet. You're useless on your own, Shulk. That's why we're here.
Ryan,
next time you have a vision, you tell us. We bear the burden together as a team. You have a vision you don't like, we'll change the future together. Got it?
Got it.
What was that? Say it like you mean it.
I got it, all right? Next time I'll tell you.
Yeah, he's right. Tell him.
You two saved Juju once before. I know we can do it again.
Well,
I believe in you.
I wouldn't really call it saved. He still got captured by Mysterious Face.
There's still hope.
Looks like that guy isn't in our party anymore. Or isn't a guest. Are we gonna have ever gonna have a point in time where there are three party members? I can't see the heart to heart. Okay, that's great.
We can't lose.
Should at least try to level up a little bit. Hopefully I'll be able to level up. I didn't go up too much for that. What's this? Oh, it's a thing. Ether. Electric ether. Let's see here. Hey, I gotta fight you guys. But I can't take it all on at once, can I? Of course I can. I do not need to heal. Now we're gonna attack by other things.
One,
up the heat.
Don't give him an inch, Ryan.
Come on.
Why can't I move? I can't move again. I screwed it up. Now I gotta revive the lady here. Double peck on me. Oh, that does a lot. I mean, I can't move.
This is not good.
I'll make sure.
Got it. Come on. We can do it. Bring it on.
Sorry. Got to focus. Well, dead. There we go. That was fast. I already died. Because I suck. And I am all the way back here. I don't think I'm prepared to keep going. I gotta bug. No, I said the lady, not my lady. But, hello, Link Lord. Buster. I really have to use backslash correctly. Come on, Monado. But I guess it's understandable that you heard it wrong. How will I reach those guys? Is there like a ladder or something? No, they're just gonna come right over to me? Okay, yeah, that's great. Alright, energy shot on Ryan. Can I get him to block it?
This is not good. Okay, sure. Got it. Alright, cool. I'm feeling it.
I think I can get him. Will he block it? No. He'll still get hurt. That's fine. Excuse me, sir, I need you to not hurt me. Back, get away from me. Do not aggro me. Come on, I need to level up. Oh, shoot. Where is it? Where the heck is it? Is there a setting that I can change the camera speed? Because it's really too slow. Alright, we're almost there. I think a couple more enemies and we can level up. Well, let's see what I can level up from here. Backslash? No, not backslash. Can I upgrade any of my Monado arts? Yes. That'll be, yep. See if there are any more enemies nearby that I can grind off of. There's some over here. Oh, colony Oopus. Pretty weak enemies, I guess. Can't say I'd get too much XP from them. Come on. No one's getting hurt from these guys. Except for Ryan. Poor Ryan. Yeah, we still need to go a long way with these colony Oopas if we wanna. There's one more. It did a decent amount of damage, I guess. But now I need to charge up my Monado again. This is where I died before. Can I just lure that guy out and then... I'm actually not sure I'd be able to do much damage to him. Due to my level, the materia crabble. They seem to be holding their own. Don't do much. I missed it. Yeah, I keep missing. This isn't gonna go well. He blocked the buster, so. Has that shell. Should I do a... Hey, Reaper Knight, welcome. I'm still playing Xenoblade. But the good thing is I'm able to upload videos of this. I think soon I'm gonna change game just for one night and then continue with Xenoblade. Although I'm not entirely sure. Okay, good. We finally got rid of that. Oh, we're level 21 now, that's great. And we can get this ether. Never mind. Oh my gosh, that doesn't do anything. I'm not really playing that smart. But anyway, how are you doing? Alright, I'll see you in a little. A vision? Double peck on me. Okay. And it'll inflict bleed. Can I speed this? Still gonna hit me. Yo, I knew it. Oh, well, duh, that's because I didn't use the attack! Or I didn't use the Monado art. Well, no wonder. And I'm and we're all dead. We're all dead. That's great. We all died. No, that's wonderful. That's quite awesome. It's amazing. Really. Gosh, alright. You know, I'm just gonna move on to the boss area. If it's gonna be like this. and then test to see if I can handle it. I'm not even sure if I'll be able to handle it. I'll probably have to move up a couple levels before I can. So, how's everyone's day going? I had work today, so I'm a bit tired. Although, not as tired as yesterday. I don't know why I was so tired yesterday. What games tomorrow? I think tomorrow I'll do a different game, just for that day. But what would you want to play? What would you want me to play? I have a Super Mario Maker. I have Black Ops 2 on the PS3. I have Dark Souls 2. I have Mario Kart 8, Splatoon, Super Smash Bros. Battlefield Hardline on the PS3. You guys can pick anything, really. Depot access level. I can even play Skyward Sword if you want. Where do I go to get the, how do I get there? Hi. Yawning. I have a feeling this will be a thing where I use it in the future. No, it's not. Okay, never mind. I can play. I can also play Batman Arkham City. Oh, I can fight these guys. Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna use my Monado orb. So, just vote for a game, I guess. I'm not a very good streamer, am I? I need to interact with you guys more other than just talking nonsense the whole time. I have a vision. Knockdown, spin. Alright, that's something. Let me just warn him again. This is not good. Okay, sure. Got it. Yeah, that was so nice. Bring it on. You see that, eh? Backlash. I could have just ended it right there. Heart spin 2. I need to use shield. Nothing. We got nothing from that. Just gotta fight more people!
Everyone, let's go!
Come here.
Don't let a single one escape.
I can still hit him from here. No, don't fall down! And now I have to run away because I can't attack it. Oh! I can go around. It's... Oh, gosh. Attacking me now. Go for my friends. Yeah, took it out by myself. I don't need you guys. It's just gonna keep attacking me. It's just gonna keep attacking me. Buster. Don't you dare. No. No, I'm gonna take... No, don't come over here. I can deal with it on my own. Screw you, Ryan. Okay, thank you for telling me how to get over there, Ryan. How did I get hit from that? Seriously. How did that hit? Just need to backslash it and it'll be over. Alright, we can move on now, I think, to our main objective. Well, I mean, there's ether over here, so that's nice. So what do you guys want to see me play tomorrow? Out of the games I listed before. Is the talent gauge going down? Can we just get into Call 86 now, please?
We're here. The central pit.
Okay. Does this get us up?
Where are they all? I don't see anyone.
We'll take that lift.
I'm ready to mash some mech on.
Yeah. Juju? Atharon? Just hold on.
What about the Gadult guy? Everyone in? Get in the lift. Wait, I thought it was gonna go up. Okay. I can handle these guys. Are you kidding me? They're weak. We're level 21. Buster, boys. I thought he couldn't do damage to, Mekon. Come on, just a little bit more, and you'll die. Gotta keep hitting it. It topples me, of course.
Don't worry about it.
Don't get stuck in a rut.
You see, I like video games because in video games I actually win in fights. Not like I go around fighting people. But I'm just overly, I'm just too weak. I'm a weakling. Like, I can beat anyone, in Monster Hunter 4, arm wrestling. But, not real life. No, that's just an entirely different story. I can't believe they removed, arm wrestling from, Generations. Or, from Monster Hunter in Generations. Such a dumb thing to do.
Not even a challenge.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Whew. Please, that was nothing. I just need to fight a few more guys and I'll level up. Like these guys.
Right. Let's do this.
Don't let a single one escape.
Let me at him. I'm really feeling it.
Sure, that's
oh, I thought I was going to target the other one. Okay. Busta! Oh my gosh, that did 5,600 damage? I can't have these things aggroed on me. I really cannot. Let's see what the vision is. A heart attack. Uh-oh. So I gotta warn her now. I can't warn her!
I'm not doing too well. Give me some
heal. Oh, okay. We all heal her. That's great. I'm just knocking around like that. No! No, I don't need to use it here! Wait, what about Sharla? She didn't get to do an attack. Heal me. Revive me. Revive me! Jeez. What? I missed. Can't revive him either. Because we don't have any talent. Just like in real life. One final attack. Dead. Whew. Just a little bit more, and we can level up. Level 22. That will not. I don't think that'll do it, but we can try.
Let's do this.
Don't let a single one escape.
Leave it to Ryan. Bring it on. Up, down.
Backslash.
Yeah.
Let me get my Monado up a little bit. My Monado gauge. There we go.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
One more enemy. One more guy. Are there any up ahead? There has to be. There has to be something up ahead that I can kill. Yes, there it is on the map. Oh, looks like I'm gonna get pushed off here. Never mind. Oh, please, level 19.
I don't want anyone dying out there. Leave it to
Ryan. Buster! That'll take him out. Or at least do a lot of damage. I think if I did a, yeah, there we go. We leveled up there. Buster from the back. That did quite a bit of damage. I should heal now. I can't heal myself. Okay, good. I got healed. Oh. Wow. Oh, there's another guy. All right. Whew. Now I'm level 22. Move on. Can I go down from here, or no? I don't think jumping down is the wisest thing to do. Oh shoot, I fell.
I can't go on.
Heal me, pick me up. Now I have to go all the way back! Oh, never mind. Hold on. Okay, let's try this again. I guess I have to go down the lift again, just like last time. This time I'm gonna try to skip them. Skip the Mekon. I'm just gonna say Mekon from now on instead of humiliating myself like I do all the time because no one's here. Now I'm just really talking to myself at the moment. I'm just gonna pass you guys, okay? Great, great. I'm glad we're on the same page. Is there any place I can go that I can get lowered? Like, how am I supposed to get down? No, I'm just running. Just running. Guess here? No, not even here. How am I supposed to get down? No, do not target me. Thank you. Well, I don't see a point in streaming anymore. I mean, no one's here. Oh. Oh. Alright, then. We just... I'll take it. I'll take it. Yeah, we just gotta get this one of all off. Knock it down, guys. Knock it down. Whoa, a big chest. Let's see what we got. Bloody Roar, Impressed Arms. Alright. I'm gonna have to equip new stuff soon. No, seriously, how am I supposed to get down from here? Can somebody please tell me? Oh, there's another lift. I guess I have to keep going on lifts. I think that's an item I'm gonna be using. Alright, the video's uploaded. I just uploaded this video. There's no way that he watched the whole video just to comment. Stay. Save changes. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Whatever, I'm just gonna go back in the chat. Alright. I think I'm done today. I think I'm done for today. And I have to fight these guys. Oh! I just heard all of those guys. Please take them off of me. Physical defense down. Now we can topple it, right? Right, Ryan? We're gonna topple it? Alright, good buddy. And it's dead. Good. Now I'm gonna hurt all of them again. Never mind, I'm gonna miss. Please, this is too easy. Please give me a challenge. No, don't do that. Because I don't want to get sent back all the way up to the top just to try to find my way back up again. And this thing's level 16, I don't even know why it's here. Man, what a bunch of jokers. This is a landmark. Okay, never mind, I won't die. Alright, if I get sent... Or I won't go all the way back up if I get sent back. Well, this is a landmark. Alright. Stream's over. Now it's exclusively YouTube. So, how are you? Alright. I'm gonna be completely honest with you, I have no idea what I'm doing with this channel. As of now, I'm really just uploading stream VODs, which is this video, with a little extra. I don't really, this is the first time I'm doing a little extra for YouTube, but, have you guys like, what I'm doing right now? Like, do you agree with what I'm doing with the new channel? Because I just want to be more professional on it, really. I said it before, but I just want to reiterate it. I want to be more serious on the new channel. I want to be more professional. I'm not a funny person, so that's how I'm going to treat the Zelda timeline Let's Play. I'm going to treat it seriously, since I'm not that funny. As you can see from this commentary here, quality. So, you know. And that's also why I'm changing to doing reviews. Because I've, over the years, I've learned how not funny I am. From, let's see, real life Minecraft, stupid Nintendo characters. Let's see what's next. The countless Let's Plays I've attempted to start. I can't speak. One of them being Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. I've tried starting a Smash Bros. Series, which did well. It did well. The video I did for it did well, which is why I'm not uploading another video of that is beyond me. I don't understand. But, I don't know what to say. But, are you liking the video, these long videos I'm uploading of Xenoblade, or do you want me to do more than just live stream VODs? I mean, that's obviously going to be something I'm going to do. But, you know. I think it's helpful. I'd basically kill two birds with one stone. I do an LP outside of Zelda, and I also do get to upload to the channel. All right. I think the second thing I was gonna say was Let's Play or live stream. Yeah, live stream. I as you can see. I can't get my words out well, which is why I'm another reason I'm switching to reviews, because I need to write down what I'm going to say first before I say it. Otherwise, when I try to do something from the top of my head, it just comes out sloppy and I just sound completely stupid unless I write it down. Can I go down now? Take me all the way down. I don't want to go back up. But, yeah, just tell me, just tell me if you like what I'm doing with the channel. I don't expect you guys to watch the whole video. I mean, it is really long. It's like an hour and a half, which was the last one, or 50 minutes. I don't know, but, you know, I don't expect you guys to watch it all. I don't really expect you guys to watch it at all if the length is that intimidating. If you want, I can cut down the videos to a watchable length, maybe 20 minutes each, just like I did before. I'm not even fighting these guys. What am I doing? Is that something you'd want me to do instead of just uploading the whole stream VOD? Is I upload oh gosh, I'm running out of. I'm gonna get killed here. Oh my gosh. Get me up. Oh no! Alright, well, that's basically all I had to say. So, you know, if you like this, leave a like, I guess, if you want. I'm not gonna tell you what to do. If you didn't like it, leave a dislike. If you want to see more of this, subscribe to the channel, I guess. And if you want to see, I haven't uploaded anything to the new channel yet, so really it doesn't deserve any subscribers. But it would be appreciated if you did subscribe to it, because I'm going to be doing some great things with it. I'm going to die here. There's no way I'm going to survive this. All the way down. And then they... No, pick me up. Pick me up. But anyway, you know, I think with the new channel, I'll be doing quality stuff. So, you know, if you wanna subscribe to it, just so you can be notified when my first video of it comes out, which my first video of it will be a compilation video of episodes 1 through 7 of Skyward Sword. I don't think I said that before. I'm just rambling right now. Just trying to get my thoughts out. And, you know, provide a little light for how this channel is gonna go for the future, you know? Including my new channel. But after that, after the highlights video is done, which I'm on episode 3 now of watching through it and cutting it all the parts that I feel are boring or unimportant to the game's story, because that's what I'm gonna do. If I say something entertaining, I'll leave it in. If it's important to the story, I'll leave it in, like maybe a cut of dialogue from a certain scene, such as I think in episode 2 I left in the part where Zelda says basically, "Oh, I'm gonna go search for your bird," but then I cut out the rest of the conversation there because I didn't really have anything to say there. Gosh, I am rambling. But, you know. Yeah, that's all I really have to say, I guess. I always have more to say. I just want to make sure I'm clear on what I'm doing with the channel. If I'm not clear enough, I'm going to keep going. After that, I'm going to start working on my first honest review, and, you know, also, I'll start uploading more Skyward Sword videos, maybe, if I'm not busy, because I have work. I'm working now. It's not too much, it's not a lot of time of the week, so it's not like it's overburdening, but, you know, once school starts, it's going to be definitely a lot harder to upload. But anyway, I was going to say something. I'm going to work on the first honest review, and also, where am I? What the heck? How do I get down from here? I'm going to work on the first honest review and also start uploading Skyward Sword videos. If you want to know what it is now, the first honest review, if you want to know what it is, I think, I'm not entirely sure, I still have to toss it around in my head for a little bit, but I think it's going to be Monster Hunter Generations. If not, Splatoon. Maybe even something else. I don't know, there are so many games I want to review, I don't know where to start. It's just as simple as that. Really. I don't know. Oh gosh, what the heck is this? This thing's level 24. It's okay, we can handle it. As long as it's not aggro on me. I gotta get this thing off me again. Now that there's a big monster here, I gotta focus on it. Really. I'm poisoned, I don't know. Let me buster this. But, yeah, just... I have so many games I want to review. Just tell me what you want me to review in the comments, because I'm just lost because of how many games there are. I have a review of Super Smash Bros. 3DS written out, but that's from a few years ago, and my thoughts have changed since then, so I would have to rewrite it. But, you know, I might actually translate that to Super Smash Bros. Wii U. Since I have had a lot of time with both, they play basically the same. They play almost exactly the same, except their controls are different. Let's be honest here. Oh, well, let's save that honesty for the honest review. Alright, so either Super Smash Bros., Splatoon, or Monster Hunter Generations, which is the most recent game on the small list I just gave you there. Just tell me in the comments, really. It'd probably be easiest for me to do Smash Bros. Oh, nuts. I don't have... This is gonna kill me. But, after I avoid this attack, or at least survive it. Shadow Eye, please work. It's not gonna work. Alright, so after I kill this monster here, I'm gonna end off the video, and... What's the vision? Cylinder hand on me. Sucker, you can't hurt us now, my boy. But, yeah, that's the plans I have for the new channel. All I have to say, thank you for watching this live stream / video. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put an annotation in the beginning that can skip directly to the part where I start talking about the new channel and my channel and, well, this channel. So, yeah. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next live stream VOD video thing.